कोई बात नहीं, कोई नहीं, कोई
नहीं। तो मैं एक्चुअली बिहार का रहने वाला हूँ, पटना। बट आई हैव आल्सो हाउस इन न्यू दिल्ली।
ओके,
आई ग्रेजुएटेड एंड प्लस टू फ्रॉम द डीपीएस न्यू दिल्ली।
ठीक है।
उसके बाद हम इधर आए 2009।
ओके,
बीएस देन वी स्टार्टेड मेडिसिन 2010 इन ईएमएस।
ओके,
आई जस्ट ग्रेजुएटेड इन अक्टूबर 2014।
सो हाउ वाज योर स्टडी, हाउ डू यू लाइक डीएमएसएफ?
DMS is the best medical school in India, according to the list of the NCR, because the passing rate is 100% around.
Okay.
So it's the dream for all of the Indians to be come to Dabao for studying the DMS.
And how is Dabao as a city? How do you find it? Is it livable, not livable, safe?
Well, actually, Dabao is a really safest city in all over the world. You can see in the Google search also, the number one safest city, no crime, nothing.
Okay.
Before we have problem about the food and this kind of things, but no, we had already seen this game, so no problem about the food and anything.
Anything else which you want to say, any prospective student? Then they want to, would you study at Tawau? Would you recommend studying at Tawau for any prospective student?
Of course, you can see the study as well as the meetings and everything is really interesting at Tawau. In comparison to other countries, because it's also cheap, safe, no more expensive.
Currently you finished, you passed out, so now you're taking up an internship?
Yeah, actually I'm waiting for my documents, so I can go to the India and I have to write board exams in the
MCI.
Yeah, MCI in the June.
So how have you prepared for MCI here?
Here we have no any preparation for MCI. We are going to Delhi, and Delhi there is the 6 months, 4 months, 3 months in the coaching classes.
So most of your seniors have cleared MCI?
Yeah, 100% MCI. 100%
MCI clearance, that is sure.
Yeah, that's the our medical schools.
Do you have any seniors who have taken up a USMLE or plan?
Yeah, actually we three seniors, they really write the MCI and three pass USMLE. Nowadays they are doing residency programs in the US.
Okay, so that is also very, very good. You can go to the US directly after the course here.